community education should be protected because it's precious for our country and for our society. The students that go through community education go into the hardest to reach communities and do the most magnificent job. We've had testimonials from current students, from previous students, from people who work at the top of education departments, chief executives, the lot. All of them are testaments to the sound work that community education does for our most disadvantaged communities.
Community education, and particularly in the course, because I like to help students make difference in people's lives.
I think the course is important because it allows people from all walks of life to come into university. And university to me is not just about high intellectual academic knowledge, it's about putting that into practice and making an impact in society you live in. So I think it's an important course, and I support it 100%.
It's a really interesting thing, and it's never going to be enough. There's not enough people out doing it now, and it needs to be done for years to come. The need for community education will never.
We work with people from cradle to the grave, from the babies to the little toddlers to the children in primary schools, high schools. We work with young adults, older adults. We do rugby, we do health education, we do anything you can think of. We do anything to help people get their own lives back and integrate them into time.
I don't think community education should be cut, it needs to be saved. It totally changed my life, changed my perspective on me and other people. It's changed my thinking, and I don't think that people should have that opportunity taken away from them.
I don't think community education should be cut because it promotes justice in our world.
Justice, opportunity for all, opportunities for everyone. That's more than 3 words.
I've recently just taken a job with an organisation where I'm getting to see community education firsthand, because the kids have been empowered to make choices about their lives that they couldn't have done beforehand. And it would be a shame if community education was cut, because there wouldn't be the workers that would be able to do all that inspiring work with the kids and make differences to their lives and the choices that they want to make. So
Scotland is full of young people with so much potential, that they're lost. They need direction in life, and we as community educators are those who have the skills that we've learnt at Strathclyde University. They can go out into these communities and reach the lost, those who don't have a voice, and help them reach their full potential. There's drug addicts, there's alcoholics, there's homelessness, but we as the community educators of Scotland are the ones with the passion, with the love, with the care for those who we want to empower to transform their own lives so they can break free from the oppression that they are facing.